Hi everyone, the Raspberry Pi Pico W isn't just for hobbyists, it's also great for more serious industrial tasks. In this video, we will show you how to use it to control a light bulb remotely using a web page and 8-channel relay. This easy project is meant to give you ideas for using the Pi Pico in industrial-like jobs. For this tutorial, we will use Raspberry Pi Pico W, 8-channel relay module, and a light bulb. Before we proceed further, it's important to address a matter of safety. In this project, you will be working with a high-voltage power source connected to the light bulb. High-voltage electricity can be dangerous and lethal if not handled with care. Please refer to our tutorial page for more information. In this tutorial, we will use Thony Editor and CircuitPython to build the code for this project. If you are not familiar with Thony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Visit the GitHub link and download this required library. Copy the file and paste it into your lib folder on your CircuitPy drive. In Thony Editor, open the settings file and type in your Wi-Fi information. Then open code.py file and paste this code into it. Save the program and run it. After you run the program, an IP address will be displayed on your shell window. Copy and paste it into the web browser. This way you can control the relay remotely. That's all for this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Stay tuned and see you next time.